Welcome to the video compilation of super muddy car scenes. On the way, we often encounter unexpected challenges from muddy roads. But for logging trucks, this becomes an exciting and emotional challenge. Logging trucks not only have to deal with the heavy weight of wood but also have to overcome difficult roads. Join us in admiring the spectacular mud driving performances of these cars. Here, we will witness the ingenuity and courage of the drivers as they control these giant vehicles through difficult muddy roads. Although they may have encountered obstacles, with determination and skillful driving skills, they excellently overcame all challenges. Let's enjoy and feel these dramatic and dangerous action scenes together in our video. React far from the rural roads, angry, scrap wood trucks in a challenging journey where the trails are hidden and dangerous. Their journey is an epic about the hardships, sacrifices and extraordinary courage of the drivers, who silently advise the part that brings precious wood fibers to life. The wooden truck was like a powerful iron beast, gliding over a fortune of wood. Each wheel that rolls past, each rumbling sound of the engine resounding in the vast mountains and forests, all blend together to create a symphony full of vitality, but also containing many hardships. The road they passed was not filled with roses, but was filled with swimming pools, slides, and steep, dangerous slopes. At any time, an accident can happen. With just a little care, the car and the driver can be submerged in red mud or plunge into a deep abyss. These roads are too muddy and vehicles move a lot, causing the road to sink into long deep ditches, making moving very difficult and strenuous. They had to use winch cables to move little by little. It's really admirable for the drivers here. Drivers are still diligently trying to complete their work, because it is their source of livelihood, the sweat and tears of many families. Skilled driving skills, extensive experience and extraordinary courage help them overcome all dangers, bringing each precious piece of wood safely to the finish line. Their work is not only physically difficult but also contains many dangerous risks. Accidents and illnesses are always shadows in their photos every day. Trying, sacrificing, even risking their lives are things they have to face to bring results to life. The journey of the wooden trucks is a testament to the care and sacrifice of silent workers. They deserve to be respected, recognized and cared for more by society. The next scene is of three logging trucks, still ignoring the mud stains covering their bodies, continuing to support each other step by step, each turn, to overcome a difficult muddy road. The sunlight opens up a vast space in the sky, but under their feet are still difficult, uneven roads, full of muddy traps. All three cars seem to know that only through cooperation and unity can they overcome all challenges. Every car is passing by. After going through a difficult road, the cars continued their journey and faced a new challenge, when a new road followed with equally harsh conditions as the previous road. This new road seemed to be a new challenge for the cars, with deep bogs and thick bushes on the sidelines, making progress more difficult than ever. Under the afternoon sunlight, they each tried to support each other, exchanging suggestions and strategies to overcome the quagmire. Despite being mixed in with the feeling of sweat and tension, not a single complaint was heard. They know that only through solidarity and mutual understanding can they overcome all challenges on this arduous path. to constant laughter and encouragement from everyone is the greatest source of encouragement as they gradually move forward, step by step, steadily and patiently. Every time a new quagmire appeared, they did not falter, but waited and supported each other to overcome, with confidence and determination no less than the previous car. Before becoming cargo on three transport trucks, the log's journey begins in planted forests, where protection and sustainable management are emphasized. Under the fresh air of the forest, sawyers, who are knowledgeable about this job, skillfully cut down trees to choose suitable trees. The care and meticulousness that goes into the harvesting process ensures that not only is the wood harvested efficiently, but the environment is also kept in mind. Once the wood is harvested, the work doesn't end there. Each piece of wood is selected, cut down and cut into parts with appropriate size, sophistication and precision. Skilled and dedicated workers carry out this work, knowing that each piece of wood is the result of their effort and love for the craft they are doing. In this way, each piece of wood becomes easily transportable and ready to be used in construction projects, furniture or other applications. When the logs were prepared, they were sorted and loaded onto carts with careful care. Each car becomes a vivid picture, where pieces of air block would blend into the natural landscape, creating a harmonious image between humans and nature. Along with the romantic afternoon sunlight, the image of three wooden trucks continuing their journey on the muddy road becomes more impressive and profound. The work of wooden truck drivers is not only physically demanding but also carries many risks and enormous mental pressure. Accidents and illnesses threaten them every time they step out of their home, and they have to face unforeseen risks on the road of driving giant vehicles through rough and muddy roads. Trying, sacrificing and even being willing to risk their lives, that's what they have to go through every day to bring results to life, to their family and to their loved ones. They understand clearly that this is not just to make a living, but also a mission and responsibility of a man and a parent. The wounds on their hands and the pain buried deep in their souls are proof of their hardships and silent sacrifices. Every time the door of their home is opened, they face challenges that sometimes only they can understand. They do not hesitate to use their hands to build a beautiful life for their loved ones, despite the wounds on their bodies and the burdens on their souls. No matter how difficult life is, they are always steadfast and determined to drive fragrant wooden cars, carrying hopes and dreams for a brighter future. Fragrant wood drivers are not only hard workers, but also warriors, heroes steadfast on the path of life. Awesome is an insufficient word to express admiration and respect for fragrant wood drivers. They are not just ordinary workers, but also steadfast warriors, heroes of everyday life. Their sacrifice, patience, and determination are a great encouragement to all of us. If you feel what they do is admirable, please support them by liking the video and subscribing to the channel to support us. This small action may not change their lives, but it is a way we can express our gratitude and encourage them to continue striving. That's how we can send a positive signal, making them feel that they are not alone, but have support from the surrounding community.
Mm-hmm.